Senator Kirsten Gillibrand is visiting three New York colleges today to talk about ways to fight sexual violence on campus. She's going to meet with students and officials and survivors. Late last week, she reintroduced a bill aimed at holding colleges accountable and how they handle sexual assaults. Today's campus visits come as the New York State Police has just launched a hotline for people to report sexual assaults. Glens Falls man is facing charges.